Alright, so there you have it. Finally completed putting my motorcycle on the back of my rig. Flatbed. So I have enough room between bed, space. So when I make sharp turns, it doesn't touch the bike. My airlines, you know, they're free, connected. Kind of does rub the bike, but I got the cover on it, so it should be good. Connects up there to the broom, to the rack. So there you have it. Finally have it complete. I think I'll be the first to put it on YouTube. And I'll do another video on mounting and dismounting. I'm out.